Welcome back, you guys. Thank you for joining us again on this side of the channel. And today, we are... apparently, might get almost caught within the first minute of this video. Oh, shit. Alright. Last we left off is we built a platform up here, and now we can't really... get on top of it. Now we're gonna see if we can build another platform, like, up to the top of this roof. Or at least up to there. So, take that and do that. I don't want you up here. I do not want you up here. Fuck you. Wait, what? How the fuck did you get up here? How did you get up here? Wait, what? Shit. That did not work like I planned. Okay. So my question is, if I put something in front of that fan... And he saw me already. Okay, hold on. Hold on. Because that fan's moving. Like, I realize there's a ton... They went into great depths with the physics. So my plan is... I'm going to take something light, like... this thing of garbage. I'm going to place it in front of the fan. See if I can get down here in time. And see if that will bring me up. That works. I will be honestly amazed with this game. I just need you to fucking move. Okay. Or you can do that. That's cool too. Yeah, yeah, go back inside your house. Oh, you fucking... You have fucking plot. Yes, yeah, good. Go back inside your house. No one wants you out here. Fuck you. Fuck you. Go up here. Oh my god. Up there, up there, up there. Up there. Up there. Up there. Apparently we're gonna miss. There we go. And then, there we go. And then... Hardcore Parker! Just want to make sure... That fan has power to it. If I do... that. Okay. This is interesting now. Something like that in front of it. Hold on, I'm trying to figure out like the physics in this game. Shut that off. That turns you off. Okay. Turn you back on. I do that. slowly start, will you move that over there to turn that down? That's my question. No. Right? Yeah, it's moving. Okay. 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 I think this is gonna work. Okay. Flip you off. Flip you on. No, hold on, no, not yet, now turn you on, now, run, do we still have an item? No, I need an item to break the window away. Quickly. No! Oh, we freak. Oh my god. Okay. It works, though, you guys. And I'm gut. And he sees me. Hold on. Grab that. No. Fuck you. I figured it out. I know how to get your key, fool. Okay, we just forgot an item to break the window with. We were just retarded. Okay. Grab that. I completely forgot. I just left my TV right there. Yeah, and he sees me. Hit. I'm not in your yard. Get the fuck out of here. Okay. Hold on, wait. With the power... Oh no, we already tried that. Go away, Jesus. All I want to do is climb up to your roof, go in there, replace the lid, have my stuff that I need to break the window with. Probably going to grab like one more while I'm up there. Yeah. Ah, shit. Parkour! Okay. Put that back up. Take that again. Take that. Grab this. Turn you off. You right. Hold on. I need you. There we go. No, hold on. Where was that lid thing that I was using earlier? There it is. Thank you. There we go. Okay. That's good. That's going. So that means we need a... No. Eh. Doesn't matter. You can't get up here, fool. I got your key. You can't do shit about it. Okay. Now it's just a matter of getting in there and actually opening it. Motherfucker. I have to get in there. Like, we finally got the key. Now we just need to get in there and use it. Gotta find out which room he went into. Dope. Oh my god. Oh, finally. Oh my god. Oh my god. I don't like this game that much. It makes you think way too much outside of the box. I still honestly have no idea if what I did there was supposed to be the way, or if there was actually supposed to be a way to open that door. So, I'm not gonna care. I figured it out. I feel successful. The only sad part is this is only Act 1. What is down here? So there's like furnace. Yeah. Oh. What? Hey, look at basketball. My ball now. Ha. Fuck you. Is this? Get this fucking chair out of here. Why are these chairs, like, blocking all these doors? Okay, so all these chairs were, like, just designed to keep you out of this one room. Oh, hey. Let's do the obvious thing. That just shut off all the power and made everything dark as all hell in here. Huh. Hmm. I can't see anything. Can I turn the brightness up at all? No, I can't. Awesome. Okay, well now I can somewhat see. Hey, look, a flashlight. Hey, there we go. Another fucking chair in the way. Okay. can't open that door. That's it. Okay. Get that chair out of the way. What is that? Alright, I think that's a bear. Is this normal? Do people just have, like, labyrinths in their basement? And, like, 12 TVs and cages. Okay, so I'm guessing we gotta turn off the power and come back to that room where the thingy is sparking. And we might be able to do something. I have no fucking clue, honestly, where I'm even at right now. Okay. No, it was not this way. I just came this way. No, it wasn't this way either. Was over here. And it was this way. Now I can't even open that door. What the fuck? Oh my god, what the hell? Oh yeah, I'm missing something. What am I missing? Power needs to be turned off for that to work. So it's not this way. I need to get back over there. So, where do I need to go again? Go this way, right? Through this door, was it? Okay, I can't even get through that door. There we are. There we go. Okay. That switch off. Now the power's off. Can't go through that door. Where was it again? Over here, right? Yeah. So I come down here. Over. Yeah. So there's the TV. We passed like 12 times. There's the gate. Okay. Is there anything over here? No. Okay. Hold on. I've seen this before. Oop. Nope. Maybe. Yes. Maybe. No. No, it's not going to let me do that. Okay. I missed. Badly. Fuck. There we go. Okay. So wait, am I not... Okay. I just want to set it so I can, like, see over there. That's all I want to do. But it keeps facing upwards, my problem. Okay. So from the looks of it, I just gotta throw something over that fence to knock that chair out of the way. And then I should be a good. Where'd that brick land? Did it even go over? I don't even fucking know. Right. Two. Right there. Right. Nope. I missed entirely. Wow. Okay, it looks like we're gonna be doing this for a little bit. About right there. We want to throw it about right there. Oh, oops, and that's not what we wanted. I feel like there's got to be another way to do this. Like, I'm trying to do, like, the most complex ways possible, and then there's probably like an easier way of doing all this shit and avoid like half the shit that I'm doing. Can I take anything from this pile? No. Doesn't look like it. Well, at least we don't need to worry about being chased after by anyone. Let's see. If I were to turn back on the power, once more I can figure out where I am, what happens then? There we are. Can I? There we go. Now I can see a little bit better. So many fucking fences everywhere. Okay, guys, I'm gonna call him quits on this. I've honestly made a hell of a lot farther than I thought I ever was going to. Hold on. Yeah. I made a hell of a lot farther than I ever thought I was going to. I never thought I was going to be able to get past them, because I honestly thought there was just staircases downstairs. No, apparently there wasn't a hidden staircase that I didn't know about, but thank you guys for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and hopefully I will figure something out in the next video. So, have a great day, everybody, and I shall see you guys in the next one. Thank you.